Ding, and I'm a junior at the University of Washington, and I'm in the bioengineering department, and I'm also a pre-medical student. I think if I were talking to a prospective student, I would encourage them to think about the kind of college experience that they wanted when they're considering University of Washington, because I think the University of Washington really does have kind of that collegiate feel where you can go to football games and basketball games and have a huge campus and meet a lot of different people. Many of the UW engineering departments are ranked quite highly in their field. The departments are generally medium to small size, and so even though University of Washington is really big and you can get that collegiate feel, once you do get to your department, it does become like a close-knit community and it feels much smaller. I think a typical day for me is I usually try to get my class in the morning, so I get those out of the way, and I sometimes try and grab lunch on campus or on the app with a few friends. In the afternoon, I usually go work at lab, so I can do a few experiments there. My research lab isn't actually located on campus. It's located in the South Lake Union area because there's a branch of UW Medicine that has labs down there. I think it's kind of exciting because you get to get away from campus for a bit and go out for lunch with some students or the graduate students by walking around. I do have a job at CLU, so I'm a math tutor. And so I do those in the evening sometimes. In my spare time, I do like to run, so I try to get down the Burt Gilman and run down to Gasworks. I also volunteer at the Children's Hospital, and that's really fun because I'm in the Child Life Department, which means I just get to go to kids' rooms and play with them and keep them company for a while their parents are away. And I think there are also lots of great things to do in Seattle, like shopping downtown, and there are always events like ballet at the Seattle Center. Downtown is really fun, and there are always lots of great places to eat down there. Campus is really pretty, and even though it does rain a lot, I think people always say that like one nice day in Seattle makes up for like weeks and weeks of cloudy days, and so when it's pretty, it is really beautiful up here. And I like campus because I think there's so many different places you can study and so many places that you can just walk if you want to. One of my favorite places is the North Allen Library because it's really quiet, but there are glass walls so you don't feel so confined when you're studying. And I think Suzulo in the reading room, that's always an amazing place to study and you really appreciate being at UW. When I was applying to a lot of different colleges, I definitely applied to UW because it was one of the few colleges that I had visited and I did really enjoy seeing the campus. And I also was choosing between Duke, Rice, and the Scripps College and the Claremont Colleges. I think getting Washington Scholars swayed my choice to come to UW a bit, but I think in the end, I was really comfortable in Seattle and I really did enjoy being in the city. The University of Washington has a great bioengineering program, so that's kind of what I based my choice on.